I know it's going to vary a little bit depending on the woman, depending on the man, depending on, you know, how he is. But in general, what are we looking at for age differential?
That might go from 15 to 25, something like that.
So a 15 to 25 year age difference is possible there?
Yeah, yeah, absolutely. And then something else to say about it is some situation that we have had with some clients, you know, to be completely honest, is like, for example, a guy who is about 65 years old, and he is pretty much interested in looking women who are about 18 or 20, the most.
What is the most successful age range for a matching lady in Russia, Ukraine, and China?
There is no age range. I think I've seen them from 18 to in their late 50s over there.
No, well, yeah, but you say he's 65, so what would be a good range?
I'm talking about the women.
Yeah, no, but for him, what would be a good match? If he's in good shape and he's 65, what are you thinking?
I'm thinking 40s and up.
Okay, yeah, okay, that's about right. So. Yeah. That would be a 25-year age difference at 40, right? So you know, my general rule of thumb, guys, is once you start getting much over a 20-year age difference, you want to be a little more careful about everyone's agenda involved and all that. And that doesn't mean to say that 25, 30, 35, even 40-year age differences can happen, because I see them happen. I've seen some that have been very successful, really wide age differences. And I've seen 5-year age differences go up in smoke, right? So it's not all about the age difference. But if you want to, you know, it's like baseball analytics. You know, if we had the analytics guy right here, he'd be saying, you know, stay within 10 to 15 years because statistically speaking, you're going to have a better chance of success.
It also depends on the age bracket too. I mean, yes. You're talking women in their 40s over there. You know, that's a perfect fit for somebody like, you know,
oh, yeah.
The way he's
describing. Even late 30s, if he's really still very active and, like he said, reasonably good looking and, you know, confident and all that, you know, even someone in her late 30s, I think would be fine for someone like that. But again, it's going to depend on you. It's going to depend on her. It's going to depend on the chemistry, all that.
If you enjoyed this video or want more information,